Selamat pagi, Rosen Lovers. Today I'm going to make maybe around 3 cuisine. It is from fish, zemchusnaya. Ini ikan zemchusnaya ya. Ini kayak sejenis ikan patin ya. Ya kayak gini nih. Yeah. Ini ada fat-fatnya itu. Looks like a pangasus, but I don't know whether it is same or no. So the original one here. So like this, see? Can you see? It's called in English pearl fish atau ikan mutiara. Enaknya ini enggak capek kita bersihkannya, enggak ada testicle, there is no intestine. There, I don't know, maybe they already pull up it, but it seems no. So just they already cut head of this fish, because we bought this in traditional market. Kita beli ini di pasar tradisional, beli dua ya. Dan tekstur dari bone-nya itu keras. For texture of bone is hard, so you have to use very big and sharp knife to cut this fish. But actually, we'll try to bake them, fry them, and then I will make into soup with zucchini. This one. Jadi saya bikinnya seperti ini aja, nggak tahu rasanya gimana. I have no idea what. This part, see, as you can see, four fish like gel like this, but so this one like this. Jadi manis asam ya, this sweet and sour. I have zucchini too here. I will put zucchini later. We bought this in Globus. Kita beli di Globus ya. Jadi ini pedes-pedes asam. It's good for for cold weather. Kenapa saya bikinnya seperti ini aja? Karena nanti akan saya masukkan yang digoreng ke sini. Jadi gak semuanya direbus seperti ini. Because I'm going to put the fried one into here. So not all. But here, this is for fried one. Jadi ini untuk yang digoreng. Kemudian itu untuk yang di bake. See, look, lots of fats here from this fish, but no problem. It just, I just want to see whether this fish it is great to fry or great to soup, to make soup or bake. Because this chip is cheaper, it's less than 300 ruble per 1 kilogram. Jadi, karena ini murah, kurang dari 300 ruble ya, kalau nggak salah. Dan kita cuma bisanya ngelihat di pasar tradisional. You can find this fish only in traditional market, in traditional market in Russia, because I never saw this pearl fish or zemchusnaya here in supermarket, even though in big market, karena ikan ini nggak ada di supermarket besar atau supermarket biasa, terus di pasar tradisional, dan itu pun jarang-jarang ada, and also is somehow is rarely I found this pearl fish or zemchusnaya. So if pangasus you can find in any market in Russia, but this zemchusnaya or pearl fish are rarely. Okay, so for this spices is simple tomato. I use other other ingredients to substitute. I forgot the name. The sour one, tamarind. So I use barbaris and also apa ya namanya? Lupa, I forgot the name. But I've already mentioned this is barbaris. Also tomato, chili, red onion, garlic, salt, sugar. Jadi garam, gula, kemudian serai, lemongrass, kemudian bawang putih, bawang merah. Atau bawang bombay merah, kemudian tomat, tomato, so kemudian lemongrass atau serai, jahe, ginger, and turmeric powder. Also, if you have galangal powder, you may, but I don't have, so just skip that. Jadi kalau ada bubuk lengkuas, silakan aja. Saya cuma ada bubuk kunyit dan bubuk jahe. Saya cemplungin aja semuanya. Udah gitu aja. Lempung. Oh, dia udah oke seperti ini, bisa dimasukkan. If already soft like this. And already you already mix all together for spices, you can just boom. Nanti kalau yang gorengnya udah selesai, you already fry the fish, you just put the fish there. If you have how to say, not too much, no, it's not too much. It's awesome. Kalau ada yang lain boleh ya dimasukkan. Ini saya kan nggak masak sebanyak, kan nggak masak terlalu, but I will not cook become soft, no, just half of half cook. Jadi setengah masak aja ya, yang untuk yang for the zucchini, because I still wanna taste of a crunchy of this one. So for this, I already have like this one. Actually, I put chili powder too much, but it's okay. Because now it's autumn, almost winter, and it's cold out there, weather outside, and winds very strong. Jadi anginnya kencang ya, dan udah mulai masuk, hampir masuk musim dingin. Okay, so for this fried one, I have already prepared fried one, and also later for baked one later, I'm going to make into stick too, so it will grab well. Jadi untuk dipanggang, saya akan bikin slicesnya seperti ini, jadi dia lebih mudah di apa namanya, lebih mudah di serap bumbu-bumbunya. Terus this on red onion only, salt. What else I use? Lemon juice. If you have lime juice, is much better. Jadi ada air jeruk lemon. Kalau ada air jeruk nipis, silahkan aja, lebih bagus lagi. Garam, kemudian parutan bawang merah, bawang bombay merah. So red onion. And also turmeric a bit, dan sedikit aja apa namanya, apa, kunyit bubuk. Kalau mau dimasukkan ketumbar sama merica, silakan aja. If you prefer to use coriander and black pepper, you may use that, but you skip red onion, tapi di skip yang bawang lainnya ya, bawang merahnya. Okay, now I'm going to execute this and I will marinate maybe around 30 minutes. Di sekitar 30 menit baru kita goreng. When you fry, remember to avoid splash from your cooking oil, sprinkle flour. Jadi but sprinkle flour when already your hot, already hot but not too hot, just middle. Jadi kalau sudah agak panas, baru taburin di minyaknya itu tepung supaya enggak ciprat-ciprat. Kemudian you can cover also with aluminum foil, bisa ditutup dengan aluminum foil. Okay, for bake one I will put here. Jadi untuk yang dipanggang saya akan letakkan di sini. So this is available and you can put into your oven. There is also handle this one, but I take it off. Jadi ada pegangannya, saya lepaskan ya, nanti di cover. Okay, so I marinate first, so I will let for around 30 minutes to 1 hour, 30 menit sampai 1 jam ya, sampai dia benar-benar meresap. Okay, for my soup one already, seems delicious, yum yum. Here already, maybe 1 hour, kita start 1 jam ya. Nah ini, this is I make it brown first, then I've already, if already all side become brown, I'm going to make it crispy by put into oven. Jadi ini akan saya panggang ya, jadi yang seperti ini akan saya panggang. Nah sisanya akan saya goreng. Yang ini akan saya bikin kecoklatan, kedua-dua sisinya. Kalau sudah kecoklatan, baru nanti saya akan panggang. Nah, sisanya, the remaining of this fish, I'm going to fry. Nah, sisanya akan saya goreng, but I will not fry until it becomes golden brown. But I will not make it raw too. So, still well cook, still cook well, but not become very crispy. Because I'm going to put into freezer and I'm going to put into soup later. The vegetable. Jadi sisanya ini akan saya goreng, tapi saya akan gorengnya enggak terlalu kecoklatan ya, tapi tetap masak. Nah, karena nanti saya akan masukkan di freezer kemudian per porsi ya. Jadi nanti kalau pas mau nyayur atau mau mindang atau mau apa ya, bisa dicemplungin ke situ. Jadi kalau dia udah crispy kan enggak enak. Nanti dia lembut sendiri. Nah, jadi seperti itu ya. Jadi, so I cook here for a couple of days, even I can stock in my freezer. Jadi bisa dibikin jadi stok ya. Untuk kapan-kapan mau ikan, ada stoknya. Here for baking, I put olive oil. Here I put cooking oil, black pepper powder, chili pepper powder, also salt a bit, and then what else? I put coriander powder. Nah, jadi yang di sini saya akan tambahin lagi bumbunya biar lebih kenceng. Itu garam, ketumbar, merica, merica hitam ya. Kemudian bubuk cabai, udah kasih minyak. Nanti ini for one side like this at the bottom, and then I will put on top also the same. Jadi yang untuk di bawahnya sama, kemudian di atasnya juga sama. Nanti kita cover dengan yang ini ya, supaya dia nggak apa namanya, nggak kebakar. Kita pakai yang rak bawah, kemudian nanti rak atas. We use at the bottom rack, then we will use on top. If already, if we want to get a crispy texture. To cover this, so I already put here. Like that. Why I make like this? So it will be easy for me to put spices. Otherwise, I don't know. Okay. Jadi tinggal kita tutup aja. Jadi kalau udah, nanti kita balik kemudian. Nggak dibalik sih. Ya boleh lah dibalik. Okay. So soon I'm going to fry this. Kita akan goreng. I fry. Nah, ini saya goreng ya. Nah, yang di sini masih dipanggang. This is the fried version. I make it totally golden brown because I think I like this very much because it's very crispy. It tastes really like panggasus, but there is no oil. There is no oily at all. No, there is. I mean, not too much like in like panggasus, especially Indonesian panggasus. Jadi ini kayak ikan patin, rasanya benar-benar mirip ikan patin, tapi dia nggak banyak minyak ya. So it's very great choice. I mean for me, if you prefer to make like this, is up to you. That mean for that what? This is fried version. Well, this one baked version. Jadi yang ini versi panggangnya yang sudah saya tambahin dengan bumbu-bumbu lainnya that I've already added with other spices that I've already mentioned you before. It's very delicious. This is awesome. Jadi enak sekali. Ini bisa dibakar dengan kentang. You can eat this with mashed potato or just rice. Okay. After this, I'm going to make saute mushroom. So here I will show you. Also, we have there is a great price in Globus at around 85 something like that. This is oyster mushroom. Ini jamur. Ini jamur tiram. So here's. Nah, ini namanya jamur tiram. Dan ini bisa dibikin sup dan bisa ditumis, bisa macam-macam. So you can fry this. Then you can fry this with flour. Or just put into soup or just saute. I'm going to saute this with tomato. Dengan tomat, okay? Later I will show you our menu when we gonna eat. But later, usually we eat in evening. I mean, our afternoon lunch usually in evening. Nah, jadi kita akan makan nanti. Jadi saya akan kasih lihat menu kita dan pas menu kita pas kita mau makan, okay? Okay, that's all for today's recipe. Don't forget to find this into in your city. You may cook and you may taste and you may try the recipe like I share you. Whether with soup, this one with soup. Nih ya. Ini tidak. See, this is whether with soup. Dengan soup juga okay. We call this pindang. Pindang bening. Ini, you can put this fried fish into there. So, much more delicious too. Nah, ini. But I will eat just like that. Ini enak. Nanti kalau di tinggal dipanasin aja lah di microwave. Nah, jadi ini ya. Ini okay banget. Enak sekali. Tuh lihat. This, oh, see, let me see. It's very soft and still juicy. dan masih ada juicy-nya, apa namanya, dan sedikit sekali tulangnya, paling tulangnya kayak gini aja, the bone like this, dan tulangnya besar ya, nggak alus-alus. That's what I like from this fish. Jadi apa yang saya suka dari ikan ini, easy to clean, even has no intestine as I found, but I don't know, maybe people in the rest market already cleaned up, but it is awesome. So you don't have to waste your time in kitchen while you can do other jobs. Jadi ini nggak apa, nggak ada intestine, nggak ada kotorannya ya. Mungkin ada tapi nggak tahu, mungkin udah dibersihin. Jadi mudah sekali, dan tulangnya nggak alus-alus, keras tulangnya, maksudnya mudah kita buangnya ya, nggak alus. Nah, jadi ini oke banget. Salah satu pilihan kalau kita berada di Rusia. One of the choice of the fish if you live in Russia. Okay, I think that's all for today's recipe. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, comment, and don't forget to press notification button so you never miss our update video. So don't forget to support my channel. Jadi jangan lupa untuk mendukung channel saya so I can put all and upload all new video from cuisine, trips, or unboxing, any other that I can put in my playlist. You just have to find my YouTube link and also find the playlist that you want to watch, okay? And always watch until from start to the end while you also learn language to Indonesian and English one. Jadi jangan lupa untuk mendukung channel YouTube saya ini supaya saya lebih semangat lagi dalam meng-share video-video lainnya. Jadi kan tinggal cek aja ya, di ada playlist saya itu ada unboxing, bongkar belanjaan, kemudian ada masak-masakan, ada perjalanan, ada trip ya, dan macam-macam lagi. Oke, okay. So very useful if you come to Russia and want to know more about Russia. What should you bring if you miss your hometown, especially Indonesia? Okay, I think that's all. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, comment, and don't forget to press notification so you never miss our update video. Jadi jangan lupa untuk berlangganan, kemudian di share, di like, di comment, dan ditekan tombol notifikasinya supaya kamu nggak ketinggalan video-video kami selanjutnya. That's tricky. Rational lovers, sampai jumpa lagi rational lovers. Paka paka. Going to saute my oyster mushroom here already tear. Ini saya mau tumis ya. Kita besarin dikit. Jamur saya, jamur tiram saya ini sudah saya tarik-tarik ya seperti ini ya. Nah, di satu itu dibagi-bagi. Coba kita tumis dulu bawang putihnya. We saute first garlic until it becomes golden brown. It smells good. After that, this one, red onion. You can use as orange onion. Bisa pakai bawang bombay juga atau bawang merah ya. Ini bawang bombay merah, mumpung ada. Ini buat lalapan. And also tomato, spring onion later. Jadi tomat, kemudian daun bawang, kemudian bubuk cabai. And what you need to do also to put salt and sugar. That's all. Merica. Maybe a bit of black pepper powder because I like. Here I've already prepared soup. This one fried zimchus naya, and this one sambal lado hijau. Ini sambal tumis with salty chili sauce. Here, this one the baked one. Jadi nggak semuanya saya akan sajikan ya, yang nanti sedikit-sedikit aja. So it's not all I serve. Just couples. Nah ini udah oke, okay. Already done, so not so really brown, just make like that. So this one also. Nah sekarang baru kita tumis nanti kalau sudah selesai. If already done, you can wrap with aluminum foil so it's still warm whenever you want to eat. Dia tinggal di cover dengan aluminium foil ya. Nih. Oh dia udah agak kecoklatan. If already golden brown, you put this one mushroom. After that this one chili, then this one and this one.
Tomato and green onions, sih. Itu enak. Gak perlu dikasih air. You may add water, but not so much because this contain of water tuh. This mushroom. Okay, so this is it. My oyster mushroom saute. I already prepare here. This is bell pepper. This is lalapan, garlic, cucumber, and also tomato. Okay. So here I will maybe give a bit. So not all I will serve. Okay, I think that's all for today's recipe. Also, this menu will be served later. Okay, paka paka. So now we are going to eat. This is pindang. So there are two. There is red one and baked one. This is mushroom, pineapple, grapes, sambal tumis, sambal adu hijau, lalapan. Okay. Now we are going to eat. See you.